Blessings, welcome to another one here on Truth and Love the Church with your brother Joseph, where we promote unity in the body of Christ. So I'm just going to share a small clip with you, and I believe it may brighten your understanding, especially in as far as the prophetic is concerned or submission is concerned. So let's hear as Prophet Angel talks about his relationship with Pastor Chris, where he says he doesn't need an appointment to meet his Father in the Lord. Let's hear what he has to say.
This based on deliberations of spirits. Did I make it too difficult? This minute you are given right now, somebody has not been given it. Somebody's dying. That means these minutes you have here in this ministry, right this minute, take advantage of them. The moment you see a prophet, don't dilly-dally. Should I join this church? Should I go this? Now I don't know what to do. Let me tell you something. Where was I this week with my own prophet, Pastor Chris? I had to go there. Do you know, this is my father. I didn't need to. I speak to him, but I never said, I'm coming there tomorrow. No, I just arrived. I said, that's my father. Why should I be making an appointment? It's not like I'm looking to go to his house. No. I want to sit under that unction. Because that is a possibility I need in this allotment of time. There are so many demons that are sent to your life to kill you, but your life will link up with somebody else whose prophecy.
Thank you for watching. So if you want to watch the full teaching, I will share the link in the description box or in the pinned comment. The message is titled The Benefits of a Prophet. So thank you for watching. Support us by liking, sharing, and subscribing. And I'll meet you in the next video. God bless you.